Hi boys and girls, welcome back. So the second activity for today is all about the letter. Let's see if you all can guess it. I have some things over here which start with the letter, and I'm sure you have guessed it right. So that's the letter S, right? And the sound it makes is S, right? So we are going to make so many things with the letter S. As you all know, I have already made some for you over here, and I'm going to show it to you how to make it. So there's a sun, there's a starfish, there's a snake, there's a strawberry, and there are so many more things which you can make with the letter S, right? So let's get started. So the sound of the letter S is, so let's make that first. The very first thing you have to do is make the letter S with Play-Doh. Now you can make Play-Doh at home, or I'm going to send the recipe for that. And you need to have different colors, or you can use ready-made Play-Doh. Ready-made Play-Doh is available everywhere. So I think maybe you can just get that. But of course, anyways, we will still send you the recipe of the Play-Doh. And you can just go ahead and mommy will prepare it for you. Okay, so the first thing what I'm going to do is make the letter S. Okay, so that's the first thing. Letter S. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how to make a snake, okay, which is very, very simple to make, but let's do it together. There is one type over here on the tray, but what you can do, this is a very, very simple one to make. So all what you have to do is you need to just roll it, and you can make a very, very long snake, a short snake, any kind of snake you like to make. You just roll it, okay. And you make it a little broader here, as you all know how the snake looks like. Okay, and what you do, you just can, you also use sparkles. I'm going to use some sequins over here to make a decorative snake. Yes, so just go on putting some snake. You can even use paper cutouts if you like, and anything, or you can use stripes. You can make different patterns, okay. And as this is a fine motor skill activity, it will help you to build your fine motor skills, right? So that is another snake which I made for you. What else can we make with letter S? Okay, smile, smiley, right? Very simple to make that. So what do? We just take a Play-Doh and you just have to flatten it a little bit, and you have to use a cutter, okay? So you use a circle cutter. That's the very, very simple one. You can make as many smiley faces you like, okay? And you just cut off the extras from the side, okay? And what you're going to get over here will be the smiley face, okay? So make sure, okay, for me now it's got stuck inside, but what I'm going to do, I'll just get it out for you. Get a nice little circle here, a smiley face, okay? And what you can do, okay, let's just fix it first, okay? Make a smiley face there, and you can put here some googly eyes, okay? Or you can make the eyes with the way you like, and I'm going to use, you can use the paper cutouts if you like, and I'm going to use these sparkles to make a smiley face. So that's a smiley face. S for snake, S for smiley face. Now let me show you how you can make a strawberry. So very simple, you just take a red color Play-Doh, okay, and what do you do with that? Okay, so you just have to make a shape of a strawberry like that. Yeah, and you just take some green Play-Doh. Okay, and you'll need a toothpick first. So you just need to make the texture of a strawberry like this, okay? Which is very, very simple to do, right? A very, very easy activity for you. I'm going to show you a few, but I'm going to wait for everybody else to show us what did you make with the letter S, yes? So then you just need to make the stem on the top by just taking some green Play-Doh, and then you just fix it here. And there you go, that is your strawberry. So that's just, it doesn't have to look perfect, it's okay. So you can make a star with the star cutter. That's the last thing I will show you. And so many things with the letter S. You can make a sandwich and you can make a C. You can put some blue color Play-Doh, if you have blue Play-Doh, and then you can put all the sea animals there, like a seahorse, a starfish. Yes, you can do that. And that is S for star. So for that, very simple, just use a star cutter and put all these in the tray here, and there you go. That is the letter S, and all these things look so lovely. You can make a sunflower too. So there are endless things you can make. So everybody go ahead, enjoy the activity and share all your lovely pictures with us. Thank you.